A TSBVI outreach tutorial. APH Braille print protractor, part 15. Measuring tactile angles on various types of paper. Presented by Susan Osterhaus, a Texas school for the blind and visually impaired outreach math consultant.
This particular drawing was done on with the swell paper bottom line, it was raised on one of those tactile imaging machines. Again, it's got some height to it, but you're going to have to do that same kind of manipulating to try to come up with the various angles. But again, I won't go through that whole thing again with you, but this is just another type of texture, okay? And then we also have something that many of you may not have seen before. This is from either graphic, from GH Braille or tactile vision in Canada. Different type of thing. Again, you would have to practice your techniques as far as trying to measure those angles. Just another type of medium. Now, if you get a really super good graphic, which is this particular one is out of the tax test, I think it's quite raised. But again, we're now into the textbook, so you actually have these type of angles that your students are seeing. Let's suppose they were to measure this angle down here. Actually, this is angle W. Again, they would hopefully look at it and say, that's acute. I'm going to guess 60. So they would go ahead and count up. They've got 45, 50, 55, 60. Put your wand there. Turn it. This is going to be your acute angle. Let's see if it will fit in. Notice we're going over the binding, which is great. Uh-oh. We have picked, we noticed that the wand is covering up part of our angle, so we're going to have to loosen it up and again try to see if we can get that to fit in a little better. But at least we had a good start. We knew it was acute. Now I'm finding this to be really nice. This has a nice depth to it. And hopefully we think we've got it. We're gonna, again, if your student has a different technique, that's fine. I like to kind of come back off of it. You know, and they can kind of tell, well, does that look like it's evenly spaced? Come back in again, firm it up. And then they would say, well, that's closer to 70, Miss O. Okay, and this is, again, the same type of technique that I've been showing you is what you would do with all kinds of medium. This is very good. This is a very good tactile graphic. I think you can see that well, even on camera. But they're not all that great, unfortunately. So, now we're going to look at probably minimally good graphics, and these are done with just a simple tracing wheel, and it was done on Braille paper probably, and then thermoformed. Now the other one that you just saw was thermoformed as well, but it just had a much more height or depth to it. So again, though, however you want to get up, I would say, oh, I'm going to guess 60. So here we go again, 45, 50, 55, 60. Try to get in, and again, this is much more difficult than using the manipulatives, but I think I knew what they wanted, that was a 60 degree angle. Yes, and I've confirmed that. And then on this particular one, hopefully that's a 90 degree angle. I'm going to try that, get myself adjusted, fit in there. Yes, but again, what you want to do is start out with the manipulatives, use various heights of angles until you get down to where it's the least height. Basically, it's the same height that regular Braille would be in a regular Braille textbook. And then if your students can do it at that point, they have succeeded. They're in great shape. So again, it takes some practice. I particularly think that measuring is more difficult than drawing. I think drawing is just so easy, but you will need to take a little more time in learning how to measure using the APH Braille Print Protractor.
Look for other TSBVI outreach tutorial videos by Susan Osterhaus on math for the blind and visually impaired. A TSBVI outreach distance learning production. Executive producers, William Daugherty, superintendent. Cyril Miller, outreach director. Outreach producers, Susan Osterhaus, math consultant. Mike Bicknell, media specialist. Texas School for the Blind and Visually Impaired Outreach Program. 1100 West 45th Street, Austin, Texas 78756, USA. Telephone, 512-454-8631. Website, www.tsbvi.edu. Video copyright TSBVI 2009, all rights reserved.